Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's sonata in A major, K369, which we will present in a moment, is one of the great sonatas which inhabit the middle of Signor Kirkpatrick's catalogue. It begins very beautifully, with long chains of pearl-like notes, framing an almost pastoral melody. It's really quite remarkable, the atmosphere that Domenico creates in a few bars of music. This is, of course, the introduction. There is a cadence, and then the music stops. What happens next is almost like a flashback in a movie. Here in Tuscany, when we were little, we used to play a game as to who could jump farther. Well, here Domenico begins on a knee, which he repeats a few times, and then he starts jumping away from it. First a fourth, then a sixth, then an octave, then so on and so forth, until he reaches the interval of two octaves, and at this point, he reiterates three or four times, and then the sonata reveals itself for what it really is, a beautiful, great fandango. From this point onwards, it's a mad rush to the end, in a piece in which instrumental virtuosity and lyricism go hand in hand for the creation of a great musical masterpiece. Very exciting. As ever, it is my great privilege to present it to you. Buon ascolto.